so 42 years we've been going as a band. And we owe everything to you. And we owe everything to Rebellion. Without Rebellion, we would not be going. And without Rebellion, we won't see you. So we want to thank yourselves and everyone who's involved with Rebellion. Now, it's not a God-given that we're going to be on next year. So let's raise your hands. See if you want to see Resistance 77 back next year. Let's see your hands. Come on. Keep them up there. Keep them there. I'm having this. If you don't mind contacting the organisation, requesting you'd like to see those ugly fuckers again, we'd appreciate it. Yeah. So, stand together, stick together, don't let anyone divide us, okay? Because true punk and oi will never die.
This is for us too.
And we even got left wing. Said we got no songs, couldn't play, we couldn't sing. We'll go on playing, ignore what they're saying. We've been going far too long to worry now. You can sing that song, and you can like that band. And so was the beginnings. They don't think that's right. We all got the choices. So there we have to melt your voices. Don't let one person's view change what you think. Kick your best any politics away from me. That's we don't care what you say. That's we'll sing and play and know and go. Cause true punk and I will never die. Don't sing it for them, then you must be against them. Where have the days gone, where music matters more? We all sing together, we can go forever. Don't let me lose, let what we got. So get your face and politics away from me. Cause we don't care what you say. That's what we'll sing and play and know and go. True, fuck and I will never die. Are you ready? Fucking raise the roof. Show us how much you.